Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is G-Man Gary here, and as you can see where I'm at, Tropicana, Fort Pierce, Florida, Pulp Operations. I know Rogue Nation did a video about a play, Florida, Tropicana, and he did a no pulp audit. And well, I guess this is a pulp audit because this is Pulp Operations here. As you see, no trespassing under video surveillance. Well, I'm not trespassing, I'm there. Let's take a walk. Let's see what's going on here. See all the citrus trailers all lined up. I used to work in the citrus industry. I worked in the groves here in Florida. Most of this fruit that you see here, I'm sorry about the wind noise, everybody. Most of the fruit that you see here is Valencia and pineapple oranges. That's what they use in the Tropicana fruit and all their juices that they juice. Just rows and rows and rows of trailers waiting to be processed. It's not like it used to be. This place used to run almost year-round until this industry went bad because of canker and citrus greening. It's diseases that citrus can't handle. There goes the yard jockey hauling an empty trailer out. I'm going to show y'all something really cool. Zoom in here. See those trucks? They're on elevators. They don't empty just the trailer. They lift the whole truck, trailer, and everything up to dump the citrus into the plant. As you can see, I'm on a public sidewalk, public signage. This road right here, it's a major hub. We've got Tropicana here, right down the street. We've got a Walmart distribution center, which that's why this road is so busy. We've got a concrete plant down here, an asphalt plant. It's a commercial hub. So this road is really, really busy. So if anybody's interested in working for Tropicana, there you go. There's all the information you need. Let's see how this works. Yard jockey pulls the trailer into the hub. Yeah, what's interesting about Tropicana is nothing's wasted. Everything goes into cow feed that's not processed into juice. The seeds, the whatever pulp is left over, the rind, everything. Everything gets processed into cattle feed. Let me see, they got a video surveillance camera right there. Oh, they're watching me. Parking area. I know this place runs 24/7. Everything that leaves out of here usually leaves on rail cars. You can see there's railroad tracks over there, rail cars, load of rock. Everything out of here pretty much leaves on rail cars. If you're curious about where your morning juice comes from, this is where it comes from, right here. Good old Florida citrus. They must get paid pretty good. There's some nice cars out here in this parking lot. Nice Camaro. Saw that Charger down there. Brand new pickup trucks. Wow. Looks like I need to go work for these guys. want to just let you know, in the background back there, those huge, huge buildings, inside those buildings are tanks loaded with fruit, actually orange juice itself. They put the tanks in, then they built the building around the tanks, because they were just so humongous, they couldn't put them in afterwards. All right, everybody, I'm going to get out of here. As you can see in the back, we got some serious weather coming in. I really don't want to get wet. All right, it's G-Man Gary here, signing off. Later.